No more and not anymore. There is a difference in meaning. No more means not higher. Not anymore means no longer. Look at the meaning here. The meaning is that certain people consider themselves no more financially secure than do other people. That is the intended meaning. So no more is the right usage. Answer choices which use not anymore can be eliminated. Look at answer choice. E, this also changes the meaning, not as financially secure as other people. There is a subtle change in meaning. The meaning is that the group A does not feel more financially secure. Choice E says that group A does not feel as financially secure. So answer choice E can be eliminated. Now it's between A and D. Choice D uses the unnecessarily wordy phrase people who are working. You see here you have people working in A consider themselves no more financially secure than something like do people working in B. People who are working is not needed. Another minor observation here is that since there is some sort of an action involved, consider themselves. An action verb such as do is better than a state verb such as are. Remember, verbs present both actions and states. Considering themselves something is more on the lines of being an action, and therefore do is superior. I would not eliminate an answer choice only on this difference, but yes, this is another demerit. Let's confirm answer choice A now. A recent poll showed that people working in white-collar industries consider themselves no more financially secure than do. What is this do referring to? Considering themselves. Than do people working in blue-collar industries. Everything makes sense. A is the correct answer choice.